Today morning, when I started my database, I got this error. After seeing these errors, I realized I messed up badly and somehow deleted my data file number 7. Then I remembered, I have a complete healthy backup of the database. Let's use that to recover the database. So, I first need to connect with the target database using Armin. Next, I have to shut down the database. Now, mount the database. And now, I will restore the database from the backup. Database restored successfully. Next, I have to recover the database. Seems like database is restored and recovered to its normal state. Let's check. To check, I will shut down the database and then try to open it up normally using startup command. If the database is in its normal state, then it will open without any errors. Database shut down. Now the moment of truth. Oh, database opened normally, which means I have successfully restored the database.
So that's how we recover and restore database when we lose our data files. The only thing that is crucial in this entire process is to have a prior healthy backup of the database. If we don't have that, then we can't do anything except regretting. Hope you enjoyed the video. If so, then give it a thumbs up. Also, subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon. We'll see you soon. Till then, take care. This is Manish from RebellionRider.com.